Hello and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. I am Fox, but you can also call me Santa, which is my real name, and today I am blind reacting to Eurovision Song Contest 2023 entry from Netherlands by Mia Nicolay and Dion Cooper, Burning Daylight. Sorry, dear artists, for me mispronouncing your names. I'm not good at this stuff, I'm sorry. So, let's get into this. Let's see what this burning daylight is gonna bring me. Bring us, bring the whole world, actually. Enough talking.
I don't find any joy anymore from the same old cycle.
Yes, I can relate to that so much.
I don't know what made me happy before. From all to zero, where did I go? Between falling and running, I've been trying to get on my feet in time. I've never been good at crying, always wanted to be the tough type. I'm sorry, I'm just human, I'm losing myself, I'm chasing highs. I'm losing myself, I'm chasing highs. I'm burning daylight.
This is way more relatable than I would have thought, unexpected, and maybe wanted, because I relate to what they are singing. I feel like I'm... I've set my life on pause, put my life on pause for 7 years now, and I feel like I've missed out on a lot, and I have lost all my joy, all my happiness, all my hobbies, all my friends, everything. I've lost everything on one hand. On the other hand, I think I might be finding my true self, the one that I truly am. So it's this song hit way too close to home, let's put it this way. It's a beautiful song, I like it. I might listen to this when I need some good crying. Or just a moody background. Yeah, that's where I could also listen to the song. Yeah. Thank you, Netherlands. Thank you. And thank you for watching my blind reaction video of this year's Eurovision Song Contest entry from Netherlands by Mia Nicolay and Dion Cooper, Burning Daylight. If you like this video, smash the like button and subscribe to my channel if you want to. If you don't want to, of course, who am I to tell you what to do? You do you, boo. But there is this one thing I will tell you what to do, and it is to have a lovely, amazing day. You gorgeous, beautiful human being. See you next time.